Begin countdown. Barner, way to go, Stan.
Thank you. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff. Liftoff. 30 minutes after the hour.
Systems check positive.
All medical supplies intact. Crew medical records received and logged. Check positive.
Onboard navigation computer has received and logged flight plan from Project Control. Check positive.
Armaments check positive.
All communications channels open and clear. Radio silence maintained. Check positive.
Attention all hands, this is the captain. Countdown will commence at 0455 hours. Secure all stations for liftoff. Secure all stations for liftoff.
Manual check complete. All systems go for liftoff. Commencing countdown. T-minus 1 minute. 59, 58, 57, 56, 55.
Engineering, status.
Captain, this is Lieutenant Tolliver. Engine acceleration at maximum. All propulsion systems fully operational.
Very well. I want a complete report on ship's structural status once we're underway.
Aye, sir.
37, 36, 35, 34.
Bridge personnel, prepare for full instrument takeoff.
25, 24, 23, 22, 21,
20, departure 20 seconds.
18, 17, 16, 15, 14.
All stations 13, stand by for liftoff.
11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Liftoff. Confirmed at 0500 hours.
Computer, verbal altitude readout.
20,000 meters. 30,000 meters.
Navigation, status.
Bearing 437, mark 004 azimuth. Crossing into latitude grid 8377.
50,000 meters. Programmed orbit rendezvous at 0512 hours.
Lieutenant Kryles, are your communications channels clear?
All clear, sir.
Captain, we're experiencing engine vibrations in excess of the standard for this velocity.
What are your instrument readouts?
All instruments indicate mechanical stability. No breakdown in magnetic fields. Computer search confirms.
Well, it's probably just a refinement in our flight simulators, but keep an eye on it.
Yes, sir.
Earth orbit achieved at 0512 hours, 0 minutes. Mission commencement, ETA 0620 hours.
All hands, this is the captain. Earth orbit has been established. Proceed with complete systems check.
Thank you.